The urgent quest to make football safer. We all know the dangers. Researchers have found that players on average experience almost 100 G's of force on an impact that lasts just 15 milliseconds, enough to get a concussion though, and some players take thousands of hits a year. Now though, technology is trying to make the game safer, and ABC's Jim Avila got an exclusive look at some new helmets.
Virginia Tech University has tracked more than 300,000 impacts on its football team. It's the epicenter for research into safer helmets.
On third and long, blitz comes in.
Using a simple but critical test. Lift the football helmet rimmed with sensors 6 feet into the air and then drop it onto a rubber-coated concrete and steel block. Virginia Tech says its test of football helmets mimics what players can face on the field. Then it assigns a 1 to 5 star safety rating for each helmet tested.
If a school district puts out a call for proposals, it'll say in there, we'll only take bids for 5 star Virginia Tech rated helmets.
GMA in the lab as they test 3 new helmets on the market, each boasting new technologies, 2 from SG and 1 from Riddell. The SG helmet's lighter, weighing half as much as other helmets.
The shell is carbon fiber and Kevlar, so it's super light. And then they use a different kind of padding on the inside.
And the one from Riddell, the Speed Flex helmet.
You see this part right here, this actually deforms.
And theoretically, that's gonna help.
That's their claim.
The verdict after 2 straight days of testing, exclusively on GMA, 5 stars for all 3 helmets tested. Virginia Tech finding Riddell's new Flex design reducing head acceleration better than any helmet they've ever tested.
We want parents to learn that getting out of the old helmets into the new, better helmets, that's going to reduce your risk.
Virginia Tech hoping the work done here to rate and improve helmets makes football a much safer sport. For Good Morning America, Jim Avila, ABC News, Blacksburg, Virginia.
Touchdown!
I hope it leads to some real
good news.
I think it's great that they're doing all this technology, but the biggest thing is to learn how to tackle. Don't use your head in certain ways and save yourself a lot of issues later on.
Very good point. Thank you, Michael.